They say sound doesn't travel in space, says the liberal media.